give praise to you, God, because you are God. We give praise to you because of who you are, Jesus. You are a loving God, faithful God, a God who loves to bless your people, a God who heals, a God who forgives, a God who understands us, oh God. And that's why we're honored. We want to honor you, Jesus. Lord, I just want to lift up your wonderful name this morning, that your people will continue to call upon you, because that's the only name that will give us the answer. And I thank you, God, that all of us here, God, in this sanctuary can feel your love, can feel your presence, can feel that you are indeed in our hearts right now. Lord, we just come to you, Lord God. We humbly ourselves before you, Lord. We empty ourselves, oh God. Lord, we are nothing indeed apart from you. And that's why we truly recognize your Lordship, your Saviorship. You are our God. You know our future, oh God. And I just thank you, God, that you are a God who loves to reveal your plan, your perfect plan for all of us. Even for those right now who are sick, Lord, we know, God, that you are a God who heals. That's what your word says. By your stripe we have been healed, oh God. For those who are suffering, God, with any sickness in our bodies, we pray, God, that we will claim healing right now. We will claim even forgiveness for the sins that we are unaware of, oh God. We will declare and claim, God, forgiveness, God, that your forgiveness will be enough, oh God, so that we can stand before you, Lord, as if we are holy before you, whiter than the snow, oh God. Lord, we pray, God, your provision for those who are lacking materially, financially, God. We know that you are a Jehovah Jireh, the God who provides, the God who gives us wisdom on how we can earn, oh God. And we pray, God, that whatever lacking in our means, oh God, we pray that your supernatural provision would come, oh God. In the name of Jesus, we don't know how, but we believe that you own everything, that the world belongs to you and everything in it. That's what your word says, oh God. And we thank you that the God that we worship is a God who always provides, oh God. Lord, we honor you, Jesus, even with our families, with the children that you have given to all of us, oh God. For your word says that, Lord, children are heritage from you, Lord. They are not a burden, they are a joy. Yes, it's not easy to raise children, but Lord, it's a great privilege, God, that we can be a father and mother for those children that are longing for love. And we're honored, God, because we know that it is our responsibility to provide, to work, so that we can raise up our children in the fear of God. So Lord, I thank you, even for the church that you have given us, Lord, where we can be as one big family of believers, can worship and honor you, can serve you in a different ways, depending on our time and talent that we can render to you, God. We are so thankful, God, that we have this church where it will be a place where we can demonstrate our love for you, where we can even use the talents that you have given us to serve you in whatever capacity that we can serve you. Father, we thank you, and I pray, God, that we will continue to be your servants, to be your vessel of blessing to many people, oh God.